Welcome to another video, and today I will be playing The Joy of Creation. Now this is a Five Nights at Freddy's fan game. This is the story mode. Now the other games were just a demo, like you've heard of The Joy of Creation Reborn. That was just a demo, a taste of what was to come.
But this is story mode. This isn't the demo.
This is the full game.
Oh.
I'm sorry if you missed a cutscene. I got distracted and I said, "Oh man, we should have recorded that." So we just started recording this. But let's dive into it. Hello? Why won't you dive?
I actually have a question for the viewers.
Okay, shoot.
So viewers, does my brother have to YouTubers have to make a video like every day or like every Wednesday or Thursday or, you know, which day? Choose your answer in the comments below.
That's not a question you should be asking, Ruby, because I'm going to be recording every day.
It's not a question for ya.
Well, it's not going to be a question for the viewers either.
Why do you ask that?
Because I'm going to be recording every day.
That still gives them the right to choose.
Right, if it gives them the right to choose, they can choose if they want to. But I'm going to be recording every day, no matter what.
Alright.
So now, let's play it.
I got a bucket. You can't just copy another YouTuber's work, Nathan.
I'm sorry, I got that from Markiplier, I'm just doing that right now.
Yeah. What am I? Wait. Am I a human? So it's Michael Cawthon?
No. He just barged into someone's house.
Excuse me. Just what are you doing in our house? The sun's about to go down. I don't think you should be here.
Yeah.
Nathan, what's wrong with the lag?
Oh, my computer. It has a low... It's a really poor computer.
Hold up. Is that wind coming from, like, outside, or...?
Yeah, that's the one coming outside. So, as I was saying... I have a really poor computer, so the lag on this game...
After that, Dad carried the stranger to our guest room. He thanked me for convincing my parents to let him rest in our house for a night. Or at least, while I collected his thoughts. After that, Mom put me in bed. I can't remember much about Michael, but I knew he wasn't a bad person. Or, at least he didn't look, you know, dangerous. I was young, so I guess I just didn't know any better. Certainly didn't know what a burglar was, that's for sure. Not that I was implying he was, I never talked to him again after that. Well, except for when the storm happened.
You said it was a crib.
And I saw them.
That doesn't look like a crib.
As I was saying, I'm sorry for the lag on the computer. The computer is a really poor computer. So I had to set the resolution scale to about 8, I played it all on cinematic, but I had to put the resolution scale to 8. So, and I put a few scales on low and medium and high and epic, but if you don't know what I'm talking about, go download in the link below. Okay, so press space bar to stand up or sit down. Press left click to interact with objects. Look up while sitting and hold left and or look up while sitting and hold left. So I can't talk today. Because X can continue. So you don't show. Okay, let's get to it.
Hello, Nick. Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael. And you don't see anything back to me. Okay, there are monsters around us.
Way to make a child sleep.
Eat those monsters, all right? Okay, so these monsters might not be surreal, but you don't look at them too long or you'll feel weird and sleep creepy things.
So the kid's name is Nick? Can Nick speak?
Okay, first things first, Freddy, the fuzzy brown bear, he's at the window, and he'll peek inside. Close your curtains and keep them closed until you hear him leave, or else he'll get inside. Then there's Bonnie, the ill-tempered big purple bunny. Keep an eye on your door, he'll be there. He's not shy at all. He will knock on the door to let you know he's there. And once he opens the door, shut off the lights as fast as you can. Oh, but make sure you're sitting down when you do that, right? Okay, then there's the chicken. Yeah, it's a little bit weird. Check the closets often. If she's peeking through, make sure to disable the lights. She doesn't want to be seen, but ignoring her doesn't help you. If she does catch you with the lights on, she'll scare you and stun you. Look, I know this is a lot to take in, Lady, okay? Just listen carefully and try to remember. Scraping to the bottom of the crib when he's there. Be watchful with his loose hook on the back of your bed, because soon enough he'll be right there next to that. Now don't look directly at him, Nick. Instead, pretend to sleep. Right? Just pretend to sleep. Yeah, just lie down without moving too much. Look up and close your eyes. Foxy sees eyes as if they're big, bright spotlights. Okay, so if you pretend to sleep, he won't know you're there anymore. But don't open them until you know he's gone. Okay, so to recap, Freddy is at the window, so if you see him peeking, close the curtains until he's gone. Bonnie will knock on the door and open it afterwards. Disable the lights and sit down until he leaves. Chica will try to stun you by scaring you, so if you see her peeking through the closet, shut off your lights and don't pretend to sleep. She'll think you're gone. And Foxy will appear under your crib and move upwards. So when he's next to your bed, pretend to sleep until you hear him. All right, you got all that? All right, good. Listen, I have to go, little buddy. Okay, just hang in there. They'll leave at 6 a.m., I'm sure of it. You can do this.
He just cut off right then and there. Okay, so I'm guessing the night has started because it hasn't turned 12 yet. Or I think that is 12, but I don't know. Let's see if I can boop his nose. Yeah! So, to recap, I have to keep the light on to keep me sane, apparently. Oh, is that Bonnie?
He's coming already? But it's not even 1 a.m. yet. And I don't want to die.
Neither do I.
I'm not ready to die. I haven't seen Europe.
I haven't seen Paris.
Oh yeah, me too. I want to go to Paris. But I haven't seen Paris. Are you ready to die? No. Me too! haven't seen Paris!
Hey! I saw that!
What is it?
Is that Freddy? Is that Freddy?
Nathan, don't you have to turn your light off?
Not for Freddy. He just can't see me. If I... Oh, so the 00 is... Oh, thank God.
Huh. So, is Nick an only child?
No. Though he's the only child seen in the game, is what I hear.
But wait. Who are his kids?
Who?
Who's Matt's kids?
Matt's?
Yes. You said... Oh, wait. No, not Matt, Pat. Scott Cawthon, I mean.
Oh, thank you.
What? My arm is like aching because I'm resting on it and because I'm scared. Oh, okay.
That was just a moan into the darkness. I've seen people play this, so. Oh, no, that's Chica. That's Chica.
Oh, does she care if you're asleep or not?
No, she cares. Go away. Go away. No, sit down. Pretend to sleep.
Oh.
Sit down. Pretend to sleep.
Go to sleep. Go. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, my little nightmares. Make no sound, and I'll get out of here alive.
Did you just make that up by yourself?
Yeah.
See what else I can click.
Hey, I made up a song, and I'm not even a songwriter.
But you're a trumpet player. What else can I click? That's
yeah, a girl trumpet player. In middle school. The first one in middle school.
What else can I click in this?
Hey, what was that?
It's Pop Goes, I think.
So, turns out I'm the only one in middle school who's a girl trumpeteer.
Freddy's here. Freddy has arrived, people. Come on, Freddy.
Freddy Fazbear, everybody.
You're invited. Psych! Okay, he's on.
Get to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, I'm gonna die!
Not today.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, I just died by Foxy. But the reason being, I would not go to sleep!
Go to sleep, my little...
No, I need the light on!
You said the light, you need a light on to keep you sane? What time is it?
1 a.m.
Oh, come on!
I think I only survived until 2 a.m.
The Ignited and the Fallen. Wow.
What's the Fallen? And what's the Ignited?
I think Chica's part of the Fallen.
I don't get what you're talking about, Rue.
Oh my god.
I haven't played this game yet, so...
You said there was the Ignited and the Fallen. Well, someone mentioned it.
Maybe someone.
Maybe it was one of you guys. Yeah, that's right. I'm pointing at you. Oh, what's going on? Chica's in the room. Hi, Chica. Go back in the closet like a good little monster.
Okay.
The nights are going by so slow, but they're coming fast.
Yep.
They want my little boy heart.
Huh. That's great. That's a scraping sound.
So a YouTuber said that there was screaming.
What screaming?
I don't know.
It's probably an audio cue, maybe.
Goodbye.
Just not gonna look at you. Do you hear that?
I did.
I'm still coming.
Sound like Ballora's music.
No, it just sounded like a normal music box.
That's just
a pre-pound. Huh. That'd be a really cool name. Pre-pound.
Boom, ba, doom, ba, boom, boom. Yeah, that sounds really good.
Oh, Freddy's at the window.
Freddy Fazbear, everybody!
Go away!
Go away!
So.
Hey.
This time, pretend to sleep.
Nathan, you need the light on.
That's the noise that he went away.
Light on?
Right, but I need the light. Oh, that's turning yellow-green. Like yellow.
Is that good?
I don't think so. It was green last time.
Literally, this room looks like...
Game.
So doesn't this room look like our room, Nathan?
No, it doesn't. Our room has a bigger bed.
Nathan, there's a closet that way, which our closet is, a door that way, which our closet is, our door is, there's a lamp on the other side, which our lamp is, and there's a curtain right there, which our curtain is. What do you call that?
Similarity?
Durr! Nathan, we've been filming for 18 minutes.
Okay.
Aren't these videos like usually 8 minutes?
Not usually.
Yes, they are.
Oh, yes, they are.
Nathan doesn't care. We could be live streaming.
Shaking. No, I'm literally shaking.
Mm-hmm.
Why, Freddy? This is where I die. This is where I die. I'm dead.
Maybe we should stop it right here, Nathan.
Probably, yeah. I lasted until 4 a.m.
That's good. That's progress. That's what I call progress.
Progress. Yeah. I'm gonna leave it right here for part one. I'm sorry, I can't do, like, these long videos. I don't know how to edit. I'm a new YouTuber. I'm sorry. But anyway, thanks for watching. I'll continue with part two tomorrow. But I'll see you in the next video. Bye.